Everyday banking tasks like payments and withdrawals often bring up questions. Can I overdraft my account, or what will the penalties be? But answers are often buried in lengthy terms and conditions, leading frustrated customers to call support only to wait and wait. At the same time, customers value their independence and want to handle their banking needs through self-service channels. But waiting through extensive fine print isn't what they signed up for. Customers want quick answers without leaving the app to sift through pages of bank documentation in search of answers, or worse, calling for customer service help.
Dealing with dense and structured documents, such as terms and conditions, is a major roadblock in the customer journey, and it must be addressed in a digital way, which is a great opportunity to harness the interactive capabilities of AI chatbots.
With AI-powered interactive banking, information is only a tap away. Our Leafy Bank Assistant chatbot turns dense documents into easy-to-access insights, keeping the experience digital and frustration-free. The result is a smoother and user-friendly interaction where customers feel supported in their self-service journey.
Much better, right? Let's have a look at how we build our Leafy Bank Assistant chatbot with MongoDB for the demo that you just watched. This is the architecture behind Leafy Bank Assistant. MongoDB is positioned as the RAG contextual data store, playing a key role in connecting the AI models and technology and the application layer, storing and organizing all the information needed to answer user questions accurately. Let's break down what's happening step by step. The initial step involves processing and transforming the text-based and extracted data, in our case, the Leafy Bank Terms and Conditions PDF. That will serve as the source for answering customer queries. The document is divided into N chunks, which are stored in MongoDB. A custom script scans the document, creates these chunks, and vectorizes them. The chunking process uses a sliding window technique, ensuring that transitional data between chunks is preserved and maintaining the continuity of context. Once the document has been transformed into vectorized chunks, they are passed through an embedding model to generate vector embeddings. The embedding model can be selected according to the user's requirements. Both the chunks and their corresponding vectors are stored in MongoDB. This is what one of our documents looks like. After we have stored both the chunks and their embeddings in MongoDB, we can begin leveraging MongoDB Atlas Vector Search for semantic querying. The next step involves building an application, in our case, an interactive chatbot. This chatbot is powered by MongoDB Vector Search and an pre-trained LLM. When a user inputs a question, that question is first vectorized, and MongoDB Vector Search is used to find documents with similar embeddings. Once relevant documents are retrieved, the next step is to send this data to a LLM. In this case, we use Amazon Bedrock as the large language model container. For this specific use case, we are leveraging Claude from Anthropic. The LLM receives both the question and the retrieved documents, using the documents as the context to generate more comprehensive and accurate response. This framework is known as Retrieval and Maintenance Generation, or RAG architecture. RAG enhances the chatbot's ability to provide accurate answers by combining semantic search with powerful language model generation. This process simplifies complex and difficult-to-read information into structured vectors that AI systems can easily access and understand. As a result, customers receive clear and accurate answers to their questions directly within their banking apps, eliminating the need to sift through confusing legal text, enhancing the overall self-service experience. Using generative AI in interactive banking isn't just about enhancing customer experience. It's a win for financial institutions too. Happy customers stay longer, which builds trust, boosts reputations, and even opens new doors for cross-selling and upselling, ultimately driving growth. With AI, businesses can also build future-proof apps that address changing needs. For example, MongoDB's real-time analytics allows financial apps to summarize and categorize transactions in real time, making it easier for users to track spending and for banks to identify trends. This can be a game changer in areas like fraud prevention, AML, and even credit card approvals. AI-driven conversational banking is another step forward, helping banks provide advice on investing, budgeting, and even loan assessments, all in a personalized, user-friendly way. In today's world, staying ahead with data-driven, high-performing applications is essential. And it's not just about meeting demands. It's about setting new standards. Thanks for watching. To dive deeper, check out our latest ebook on AI and MongoDB in the description. See you the next time.